If one player summed up the Springbok attitude, it was probably Oz Durant, their famous loosehead prop. Oz made his first appearance in 1994 and continued to be a key player in the side until 2000, when he suffered serious injury that kept him on the sidelines for almost 2 years. But in 2004, Oz returned to the side and became the last member of the 1995 World Cup winning team still playing professionally.